BRGY Friday Fiesta. Grabe yung first game natin, guys. Napaka-competitive. Sabi ko namin din, hindi naman. Ang saya, guys. I loved it. And I can't wait for our next game. But of course, before that, we have to know. Of course, galing sila sa Walang Aray. They have their roles and their characters. But are there any similarities from your characters to your real selves?
I'm one of the male unsung sa Walang Aray. Una si Pabling. Si Pabling is very passionate as a person. Isa siyang, well, family siya ng, or anak siya ng isang katipunero. And gusto niya maging katipunero rin. So, very, go, go, go! Gusto ko lumaban din. Sama ako dyan.
Parang ganyan. Sa first game.
Ganon. Parang ganun yung energy niya na, ganyan. Yung pangalawa, si Padre Salvi. Well, let's say, isa kasi si Padre Salvi sa representasyon ng mga institusyon sa ating mundo. So, marami tayong mga hinaharap na struggles in life. Yes. And yung portrayal ni Padre Salvi doon, isa siya sa mga hadlang sa pag-iibigan ng ating bida na si Julia at Tenyo.
So, ako naman, ako kasi yung swing. So, lahat ng ensemble, so isa si Glendon, we have three male ensemble. So lahat yon kailangan kong aralin. So kung may 7 tracks, so I have 21 characters to do in case na merong magkaroon ng emergency sa kanila.
Grabe.
Pero in relation to what I do outside the theater, so parang ano, ganun din, parang kong hunyango. Kung ano-ano yung pinagagagawa ko rin. Kasi outside,
ano yung hunyango?
Parang nagko-camouflage.
Like a chameleon!
A chameleon, yeah. Yeah, so parang
fighter,
kung
kaya mo kahit ano.
Yeah, yes. So kasi outside the production then we have also programs wherein we reach out to communities. Mm. So ganun din. So kung ano yung need na kailangan gawin for the project, ayun ang kailangan kong gawin. Kailangan ko masyang ma-deliver.
'Di ba si Glendon, he has like medium many characters siya, super daming characters. Yes. Ako isa lang.
Hard level.
Pero sumasayaw naman ako with the ensemble. My character in the play is Miguel.
Yeah.
I play the ilustrado na love triangle ni Julia at ni Tenyo.
Ay, ooh, so, love triangle.
Galing siyang Europa, sa Barcelona. So I play that guy. And then one thing about the play, Walang Aray, it talks about the revolution, it talks about love. And I guess one thing about Miguel, kapag if you look into it, he has his own revolution in his heart. Within him.
Within himself.
So if you watch the play, you'll see how he struggles, di ba? Finding truth about his identity, what he wants, or gusto lang ba sundan yung magulang niya, yung daddy Don Tadeo niya na parang, pasalamayan si Julia dahil ayayaman tayo or mayaman na tayo, parang mas may standing tayo sa society, di ba?
Yes.
But then at the end of the play, you see, may resolve pala siya dahil he became truthful. In his character, in his role. And when I reflect with my own life, diba, wala naman akong ganong sikreto. But then, it pays to be truthful, it pays to be a very sincere human being. Dahil love and kindness is something that makes the world go around.
Yes.
And that's the story of Walang Aray na mahalan lang tayo dahil magulo na ang mundo natin.
Kaya importanteng tumindig at umibig.
Yes.
And I thank you. No, pero I love that you talked about that. Kasi when you hear, he's the third party pala of ano, you always assume the third party is the bad person or the villain or whatever. Pero when you really watch the show, you realize na tao naman pa rin
siya. I'm a
victim. Victim! Grabe naman. Pero yan, they're all going through, everyone's going through their own little thing.
Yes.
So like us, we're gonna go through our own struggle right now. As we headed to game number 2.
Yes.
So ito naman, guys, we are going to have pencils. You put the pencil in between your nose and your mouth. You run up here, and then there's gonna be a water bottle right there, and kailangan mo ipasok yung pencil.
Oh,
so
no!
Alright!
Challenge
so, hindi
is
naman
real.
Siya parang antigen na dito.
Hindi naman.
Pag-ganyan.
Gusto ko.
Hirap.
Hard level. So, are you guys ready?
Yes!
So, let's clap to set up. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Whoa!
Ang galing!
Look, I told
my
you!
My pencils.
Diba? We have. How many pencils?
So many pencils. So many. I love that number.
Yes, okay. We have so many pencils here with us today. But of course, ngayon, I am going to be the game master.
Nanalo lang kanino eh.
It's my time to take a break, but of course, meron din kayong teams ulit.
Ah, sino team?
We are gonna have Shy and Ben.
Okay,
okay.
And I got Dawn and Sai. Yes.
You just broke know my reputation here. I'm
okay,
a winner.
Dito lang ako. Now, of course,
okay,
guys.
Team.
Once
muna.
Again, duck face to the bottle hole. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Ready.
Yes.
Okay. In 3, 2, 1, kapow! Yes. Oh my God. Parang ang dali. Madali ba or pangit? Okay. Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Looks like Team Benishai is winning. Wow, competitor. Okay. There you go. 3 pencils. Okay, the winner is both teams.
Yay!
Grabe, guys.
We love each other.
Kakasabi, kakasabi niya lang.
The world is all about love.
Yeah.
Diba? That's why. Playmates, congratulations. We're sharing is caring. So you guys shared the prize and shared the winning
the
in this round. Wala, bragging rights.
Pride.
Diba?
Cash prize.
Diba?
10 pesos.
Yung cash prize mamaya na lang. Okay, but of course, guys, ito na. They're all winners in this round. But we have one more round to prove kung sino ang winner sa ating Friday Fiesta Playmates episode. Kaya abangan natin yan sa pagbalik ng BRGY.
Hi everyone, my name is Ace Benzuelo. Right now, I think it would be a banana or some fruit cup. Because before or after any activity, ayun, I like to eat, of course. Yun. All I hate.